Lifeguard Anthem 2013. H2NO. Shia.
Hey little kids, I told you to stop, I won't ask again, you need to walk. I was sitting in the chair on a really hot day, there were kids in the pool, starting to play shark with their friends, one started to drown. I had to jump in with a really big frown, cause I was finna get wet and I lacked a towel. I hopped out the pool and yelled, "See you tomorrow."
Walk, 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 walk.
Sitting at the baby pool picking up toys. If I find any more, I'm gonna yell at these boys. I'm the meanest lifeguard at this private pool. All these kids acting like they're really cool, but I put them in timeout on a daily basis. It wipes the smile off their itty bitty faces. They leave the pool crying every day, but I run this pool. Listen what I say.
Walk, 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 walk.
Chilling in the guard room, it's been raining all day, when my boss comes in and tells me to stay. I look on the board and it says there's a party, and I'm just like, that isn't very gnarly.
I go out to guard cause I gotta do my job. See a little kid doing some bobs. He sinks to the bottom, what do? I hopped off the chair like a kangaroo.
Walk, 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 walk.
Walk into the pool, buoy in hand, little kids in the deep end, so I'm taking the stand. All wearing floaties, not sure if they can swim, so it won't be very long, for I'll have to jump in. Something's floating in the pool, looking like poop, curse the child and the job as I headed for the scoop. Another day, another dollar, guess that's what they say, so I grabbed the plump dump and I walked away.
Walk, 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 walk.